however. It's not reportable.
Okay, we'll drop
back to the ones we haven't yet picked up behind.
Number 14, come on Teddy, how about a big race quickfire
double
for the Melbourne
Billy
Racing Club?
Yeah, he goes well at the track, doesn't he? He's run well at festival before as well. Come on Teddy. Does stay very well, he was always a very strong stayer at the hurdles. Will Bivick, who had Cheltenham Festival success last season, will be a positive in the saddle.
2 horses behind is number 10, and that's Almazar Guard for Charlie Lawson.
Blinked on for the first time on Almazar Guard. He's a front runner, he's a bold jumper. He'll give a good sight for a long way, but he might just be vulnerable to one or two better handicapped horses. He's had a few tries this season off Martin High 130s in lesser company than this, and not be quite accurate. But he does stay well, he's got a good third guess.
Back to number 13, and that is
Mind
Made Up.
Yeah, one for Matthew Smith and Pickney Maguire. He's a horse that's been running well. He was running well in the autumn when we last saw him. Like one or two of the other Irish horses, he looks well actually, but he's also probably been saved for the race of the day.
Okay, we need to swing
line
to
the
left hand side, and again, it's taken. Pick up the ones we have to discuss. Number one.
We saw him last.